today. I met with Jeff. I don't have any expectation, but I am sure that we will have fun.
I have expectation because I paid 50 euros.
Jeff told me that, okay, Samet, I have a free ticket to Monatik concert. Would like to join? And I said, okay, who is Monatik? Who is Monatik? Who is Monatik? Who is Monatik?
What is your name?
Anna.
Anna.
Anna. Where are you from?
Ukraine, Kiev.
Which city? Kiev. I don't know who is Monatik. I would like to learn who is Monatik for you.
Most famous Ukraine, Europe, it doesn't matter. Like everywhere they know him.
But why he is so famous? Why he is so popular?
You will see him. You will love him. But it's obvious. It's so obvious. It's Monatik. You just love him.
We will see. We will see. Thank you so much. Приємно. Poznakomit.
Hello.
So, what is your name?
My name is Kate.
My name is Yanina.
You speak English. Are you from?
Kiev.
You are here for?
Concert Dmitry Monatik.
I don't know who is Monatik.
You don't know who is Monatik?
I don't know. Who is Monatik for you?
I am ambassador of Monatik. He don't know about it. It's a cool Ukrainian singer, self-made singer. He has cool songs that they can light you.
Why do you like him? Why?
His music, it's very cool.
He is dancing.
He is also dancing? So you love him so much, as I understand. Who is Monatik for you?
My English is very bad.
Скажи по-русски.
Для меня Монатик, он такой человек праздник, да, наверное. Вот из-за этого я сюда пришла. И плюс я приехала в Киев к подруге, она меня пригласила на этот концерт. Я не могла отказать, и я очень рада, что я здесь.
Дуже добре. Я не понимаю.
Дякую.
I'm a little bit embarrassed that I didn't know Monatik. But today I will try to show you how people are having fun in a concert in pandemic.
Yes.
See you there. Evet, bir de Türkçe açılış yapalım mı? Türkçemizi videolarda kullanmak için. Şimdi Jeff'le buluştum. Monatik adında, aslında soy ismi Monatik, Dmitry Monatik. Ukrayna'nın şu andaki en ünlü artistlerinden biri. Hem şarkıcı hem dansçı. Onun konserine gidiyoruz şu anda. Ve çok ilginç bir hikaye var. 10 yıl önce bir yarışmaya katılıyor. Bizde nasıl yeteneksizsiniz Türkiye var veya O Ses var. X Factor isminde buna benzeyen bir yarışma var Ukrayna'da. 10 yıl önce buna katılıyor. Şarkı söylüyor. Şarkısı 4 jüri var. 2 evet, 1 hayır. Ve son jüride tam hayır diyecekken...
Я думаю, нет.
O ya lütfen bana bir şans daha verin diyor Dmitry Monatik.
Может быть, все-таки вы дадите мне этот шанс попробовать.
Ve son jüride tam hayır diyecekten eminim sen popüler bir sanatçı olamayacaksın. Sen böyle büyük bir star olamayacaksın. Ama hadi ben de sana evet diyeyim de sen de en azından normal şarkıcılarla birlikte birazcık şarkı söyle diyor. Hadi diyor ben de evet dedim diyor. 3 evet bir hayırla kariyerine başlıyor. Yarışmada birinci de olamıyor. Ama 10 yıl önce sen asla star olamazsın denilen Dmitry Monatik şu an Ukrayna'nın hangi gence sorarsanız sorun en ünlü, en popüler şarkıcılarından biri. Aynı zamanda şöyle bir şey var. Son 3 yıldır kendisi çok büyük TV programlarının, bu ses yarışmalarının jürisi. Aslında asla popüler olamazsın dedikleri bu insan, kimin popüler olacağını artık karar veren insan. I am speaking English in this video and I want to make this video in English because I don't want to speak in Turkish alone when Jeff is next to me. So we will make video together.
And English is the language of drinking.
Yes, and will you help me for today, for this video?
I will help you get up off the ground.
Okay, I will never be on the ground.
We're gonna walk about 25 minutes now to Cuba Camp, which is a new club or bar, but it is also a camp for children during the day.
So okay, let's see there.
And the whole theme of it is Cuba. It's not just a name, it's all South American stuff and shacks and drinks and all
stuff. Oh yeah, do you know the owner? Maybe he's from Cuba.
I do not.
Yeah, maybe we will meet today. with honor. Okay, so it is a little bit difficult to walk, talk and hold the camera and drink.
Evet, Cuba Camp'ın önüne geldik.
Dobre.
Yani panimayo ale dobre.
So they told us, sorry guys, but today we have special
private
party.
Events.
You cannot, yeah, private events. You cannot enter, but we came for this event.
Got tickets.
We are in the Cuba Camp now, and as much as possible, we will try to show you the atmosphere, Monatik, if it is possible, that if we are enough close. And I hope it's not enough crowded to get Corona, but we will try everything as much as possible. Let's explore the Cuba Camp. So as you've seen that this kind of things is forbidden, but gun is not forbidden.
Yeah.
Подойди сюда на проходную.
Röportaj yapacaktık. Ben tabii bu kadar kalabalığı aynı yerde görünce biraz utandım. Jeff de utanmasam için ben sana bir içki alayım. En azından biraz içersen daha rahat röportaj yapabilirsin dedi. Bana içki almaya gitti. Bense içmeyeyim ki daha ayık kafayla size bu ortamı gösterebileyim modundayım. Ne olacak? Göreceğiz. Bakalım göreceğiz. Ama Cuba Camp'tayız. Cuba Camp'ın çok sıcak, çok güzel bir yer olduğunu söyleyebilirim. Bakalım. Monatik birazdan gelecek. Biz de şu anda ısınıyoruz. Evet. Dansçılar hazırlanıyor. Oh, ne o video? So, Jeff, are you ready for Monatik?
No, apparently not, but okay. After this, maybe a bit more.
What you are drinking?
It's a mojito.
How much does it cost?
It's Ukrainian style. I didn't look, I don't know, I didn't look. Maybe 160 grivna, maybe 4
But did you like it, honestly?
No, it has a lot of leaves in it, it's not great, but...
Okay.
We'll see.
Please don't complain. So, we are on the beach side now. It's very good actually concert and party place, so people are feeling so relaxed, like in Cuba. Okay, this suddenly I met with Oleg, and okay, who are you?
I'm Seo, it's Cuba Camp. Welcome to Ukraine and Kiev. Tulkanit Island.
So why people should come to Cuba Camp? Why?
Because we have so beautiful girls and sofa and good cocktail, salsa dance and...
Okay, but Alec, I want to ask, how you decided to make some concept with Cuba? Because you were in Cuba,
yes.
You visited, so you liked her so much and then...
Yes, Cuba. Because Cuba is a place for free people.
Yeah.
And
you can say in Russian. I will add subtitles. No problem. No problem.
Turkish would be great.
Okay, so what is your name?
Alexandra.
Elvira.
Me?
Juliet.
I didn't know who is Monatik.
Yeah?
Yes.
But do you like it?
I am vlogger. I'm YouTuber, so I just want to explore.
Congratulations.
Now I know who is Monatik. But I would like to ask you, who is Monatik for you? Why you like him?
He is very popular and very hardworking person.
Like horse.
Yeah, like her. And he actually doing and make great music, dance music.
What is the most significant character of Monatik? Why people like him?
He make dancing tracks.
Okay, and for you?
Yes.
Okay. And for you?
I think it most kind person in Ukrainian musician.
Really?
Yes.
Okay, so I would like to ask about why people like Monatik. What do you think? What is special for him?
Sorry, I can't answer on these questions because I don't like Monatik.
Really? Oh,
nice. Why are you here? Yeah.
Because I like concert, I like and I like my girlfriend. And,
that's my way.
Дуже добре, дуже добре, дуже добре. How was his performance today? You didn't watch?
I watch.
Okay. You watch?
No, I need more powerful sound, I think, and more drive.
Okay. What is your name?
Sasha. Alexander.
Alexander. You are from?
From Ukraine. Last Where are you from?
I'm from Turkey.
Turkey?
He is from Australia.
Australia? Have you ever been in Kharkov?
Not yet.
Not yet?
Not.
I'm from Kharkov. If you want to visit some interesting place
Zubochaina,
in Kharkov...
Zubochaina, Zubochaina.
Yes. Yeah.
So, we might Instagram?
Yes, of course.
So, дайте мені, будь ласка.
When I travel in Turkey,
I'll
every time, you. every time. Everyone start to talk with me in Turkey.
Because they think that you're from Turkey. Yeah, yeah, I know. So my name is Samet. Nice to meet you. Actually, next month I will be in Kharkov to make video about Kharkov.
Yeah.
Interesting place. I will stay there 1 month. I hope
okay,
we will
I show you a lot of interesting place.
I hope.
So nice to meet you.
I have one more question. I have one more question. Do you scare or do you have some fear of corona because that kind of crowded event?
As you know, no, we don't.
Yeah, if it is outside, no.
So very good.
No.
I don't understand. Sorry.
Do you want to drink more?
Şimdi şöyle ilginç bir şey var. Monatik 34 yaşında. Ve 34 yaşında bir şarkıcı olduğu için genelde genç insanlar inanılmaz fazla seviyor ve genç bir kitlesi var. Aynı zamanda bu konserin bileti yaklaşık 50 euro, 1500 grivna. Bu yüzden sadece üst gelir kitlesi bu konsere gelmiş diyebilirim. İlginç, hemen hemen herkes İngilizce biliyor. Burada konuştuğum, tanıştığım, yani video çektiğim var, çekmediğim var kamera kapalıyken. Belki yaklaşık 100 kişiyle tanıştım. Yani 100 kişiyle tanıştım demeyeyim de 100 kişiyle iletişime geçmişimdir. İngilizce biliyor musun diye sormuşumdur. Ve belki de 95'i biliyorum. Buraz mı olay tepe İngilizce?
No.
No?
I don't speak in English.
So, kak was watching? Kak was watching?
I don't know.
Каждый подорож по долине с нами стерты все грани, забыли просто простые движения. Даже все неумелые приобретают уверенность и разрывают нас пол, ведь с нами крил, крил. Ни на секунду нельзя отойти, нельзя обойти. Это место реальный магнит, магнит и точка. Это вечериночка, самая жаркая столица. Вечериночка, такая долгожданная всеми нами.
So, I am now with two beautiful Ukrainian girls. And what's your name?
Alina.
Yana.
Yana. Where are you from?
Ukraine, Kyiv. Ukraine, Kyiv.
I didn't know who is Monatik before coming to this party.
Why did you come?
I'm a vlogger, I'm a YouTuber, I just wanted to see.
Okay, okay. That makes sense.
But I wanted to ask your opinion. Who is Monatik for you? Why you like him and why you are here?
I think he's the best dancer and also a singer. It's like a mix together.
But best is a very strong word.
Yeah, but in Ukraine. I mean, not in the world.
I understand, but it's still strong.
Yeah, he's the best one in the Ukraine. If you want to dance, you're gonna choose Monatik.
Okay, so you like him because you think that he's best.
He's the best, yeah. I can dance whatever song he chooses. I can dance it.
Okay, and why you like Monatik, or do you like Monatik?
Yeah, I'm very like Monatik, and I like it because it's very dense in pop star,
yeah.
And he sings very interesting songs, and
they
can dance.
Yeah, almost all his songs that make you move.
Yeah, for dancing, yeah.
But it still has some sense.
Yeah.
So you can understand. I mean, you can't understand, but still, we got it. Even if, like, it's not a regular dance song. There is not only beat. There are also some lyrics. So it's good.
Do you know we have some strange periods that we didn't expect, but we didn't see before? The pandemic. Do you have some fear, or do you think that is normal to have that kind of parties in pandemic? You don't see any
problem? No. I mean, have you seen the statistics? I live in New York, so
okay.
In New York, yeah, it's too high, and I don't think that this one is normal for New York. But for Kyiv, it's fine. We don't have a like, high statistic. It's not a peak in New York.
But if you will compare with the population,
no, it's still like you have a more percentage to get a ACV or something else.
Okay, better than New York. Better than New York. So thank you so much. It was a nice interview. So do you want to say something else for Monetic?
You can say.
You can. For Monetic
or for Universe, whatever you want. Yeah, Kochish.
Dima, I love you. I love your songs, and I love your dance, and everywhere I've concerned you. Yeah, thank you.
Yeah, duże dobre.
Thank you.
Abi, şunu söylemek için biraz uzaklaştım. 30 yaşındayım. Ben birçok konsere katıldım Türkiye'de de. Ama şimdi buradaki gençleri gözlemleyince nasıl eğlendiklerini, nasıl hiçbir şeyin umurlarında olmadan böyle eğlendiklerini, güldüklerini görünce gerçekten Türkiye'de hiç konsere katılmadım gibi hissettim. Yani daha önce hiç konsere katılmadım gibi hissettim. Çok seviyorlar Monetik'i. En ünlü şarkıcılarından biri. Ama şunu söylemek istiyorum. Buradaki gençler, insanlar gerçekten çok eğleniyorlar. Size de göstermeye çalıştım. Yani olabildiğince aslında çok ufak bir konser. Yani düşünün, Ukrayna'nın şu anda Tarkan'ı diyebilirim. En ünlü şarkıcısı. Ama gördüğümüz kalabalık, yani 400-500 kişi. Ve birazcık da private, özel bir parti diyebilirim burası, Küba Kamp'ta. Bilmiyorum ne kadar fazla şarkılara yer verebilirim. Çünkü telif haklarından dolayı çok fazla sizlere gösteremeyeceğim. Ama atmosferin, her şeyin çok eğlenceli, çok güzel olduğunu söyleyebilirim. Neyse, ben de Jeff'in yanına gideyim, eğlenceye devam edelim. Ama eğlence kesinlikle bitmedi. İnsanlar dans etmeye, sosyalleşmeye, eğlenmeye devam ediyor. Right back, won't you wait for me? I need you to stay right there.